And now, as if in a dream of long ages past, a vast and shadowy plain stretches before you. And on that plain there march the shapes of many men, the sons of forgotten kings, wandering in loneliness, lost in darkness. Tall and grim they are, and bearing bright swords, they pass through years untold. Till at last one steps forward with a fire in his eyes and a star on his brow.